Such the 2022 KCSE examinations compared with 826 8807 candidates in 2021. This represented an increase of 54,609 candidates, that being 6.60%. Of the total number of candidates that served the 2022 KCSE examination, 443,644 were male, while 437,772 were female, representing 50%, 50.33%, and 49.69% of the total candidature, respectively. This statistic leads the country as achieving gender parity in much the same way as we have done at the primary school level. 14 counties had more male than female candidates in the 2022 KCSE examination, compared to 17 counties in 2021. These were Mombasa, Kilifi, Tanariva, Lamu, Turkana, Samburu, West Pokot, Kajiado, Narok, Uma Bay, Migori, Garissa, Wajir, and Mandera. 17 counties with high gender disparity in favor of female candidates during the 2022 KCSE examinations included Kirinyaga, Kiambu, Kitui, Meru, Tharaka Nithi, Vihiga, and Kisumu. In the 2022 KCSE examination, 17 subjects recorded a significant improvement in performance, compared with 11 subjects that recorded a significant improvement in performance in 2021. There was no significant change in performance in 4 of the subjects over the during the 2022 KCSE examination. There were 1,146, making 0.13% candidates who obtained an overall A grade in the 2022 examinations, compared with 1,138, which was 0.14% candidates in 2021. On the other hand, the number of candidates with minimum university entry qualification grade C plus and above has risen to 173,345, forming 19.03% in the year 2022 KCSE examination, compared to 145,776, which was 17.55% in 2021. The number of candidates with mean grade D plus and above the 2022 KCSE examination is 522,588, which is 59.14% compared with 442,251, which was 53.29% in 2021. Encouragingly, the number of candidates obtaining a minimum grade of E declined significantly to 30,822, which is only 3.49% despite the increase in candidature, compared with 46,151, which was 5.56% in 2022. This clearly leads us to conclude that most of the candidates scored grades of higher quality. Most significantly, all the candidates, male candidates, are eligible to join TVET institutions, teacher training colleges, medical training colleges, and other tertiary learning institutions for various courses. The breakdown for the various grades is as follows. A, female, we have 271 getting an A. Male, we have 875. A minus, 1,962 female. Male, 4,445. B plus, female, 6,104. Male, 9,578. B grade,
Thank you and God bless you.